Guys, you won't believe this summon. I had the luckiest summon probably in my whole Dokkan career. I basically farmed 50 stones for this summon right here to pull on Evolution Blue Vegeta's banner. And look what I got in this summon. I'm not gonna talk anymore, just look what I got. Alright, as you can see, I pulled trash in the summon, but, there's a but, I have tickets. I had 9 tickets, and I did the summon, got 3 more, so I can do one last multi for the Super Saiyan Blue Evolution Vegeta banner. And now, let's see what I got in this last ticket summon of the 6th anniversary. What do you think, guys? Was this a pretty good summon? I would say so. Did you have more luck than me? If yes, let me know what you pulled, man. Let me know if you even play Dokkan and what you pulled with how much stones. Of course, I had to screenshot right there. But yeah, guys, that's it with this video. I'll keep going with the Dragon Ball Legends and of course Dokkan content. I hope I'll see you in the next video. If you like this video, please leave a sub and a like. I would really appreciate it. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Have a good day and bye.